It's been over 2 years, and the time has finally come to crown a new HOG World Champion. In round one of the House of Glory World Title Eliminator Gauntlet, Jonah rode the waves of his tsunami into the next round with a victory over Jeff Cobb. In round two, the Samoan werewolf howled at the call. Many people don't know, but wolves are excellent swimmers, and Jacob Fatu calmed the mighty waves of Jonah to coast into the final round. In round three, that werewolf had to venture into the black of night against the House of Blacks, Brody King. Neither man walked out with the championship gold as the match went to a no contest. Who will step up to Jacob Fatu to crown a new HOG World Champion?